Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 100 meters, turn right. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
It's an F-40. I can't believe it. Help me get it out of here.
I'll call the paint shop. Tell them to get out the Rosa Corsa. See you soon.
Turn right. 200 meters. Turn left. 200 meters. Turn left. Turn left. 400 meters, turn right.
Let me guess. Found it.
Whoa! No wonder those American collectors wanted this. It's a Viper. The ACR, I think. Aye, 8-litre V10. I mean, almost impossible to keep the power on the road. But if you can... Here, give me a hand.
I'll give you a call when it's done. Speak soon.
In 400 metres, turn right. In 200 metres, turn right. Turn right. turn around when it is safe to do so. Calculating route. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Turn left. meters. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn right. In 400 meters, turn right. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Pool, beach views, lots of rooms. Lindo.
And don't worry, the garage is big too, I checked.
Felicidades! Now, do we lay around on the beach or get back on the road? Great purchase, my friend. Here's the keys.
My friend, ¿qué pasa? There are events on my race schedule that you haven't won yet. You feeling okay? Just kidding. Keep it up.
Hey, Dark Lord. Time for an adventure. Where should we head next?
Horizon Wilds. If you love dirt racing, this is perfect. Horizon Baja, eh? Perfect location for the cross-country racing outpost.
You, Alex, Ramiro, and every single fan messaging me to ask when this is opening. Great news. I'll tell them all very soon, shall I?
Oye, amigo, I think we should show Horizon why the Baja is home to the biggest off-road race on Earth. And if we have time, we might set up an outpost or something.
I have a vehicle, but no guide.
Small change of plans, my friend. Tell me, have you ever seen an active volcano up close? Meet me at the top of the mountain. You don't want to miss this.
Whoa! What was that?
That's nothing. Just a small tremor. Garrett's 200 suspension can handle it, no problem. Friend, there is a lot of smoke coming out of this volcano. You might want to get up here pronto.
Fast. Got it. On my way.
Hey, Ramiro. The festival operations team are tracking some activity around the volcano. That wouldn't happen to be exactly where you're taking my superstar driver, would it?
Está bien, Haley. This is really only a small eruption. Nothing to worry about.
Fine. Just remember, we have an outpost to set up, yeah?
Isn't this incredible? The volcano has never been like this before, but it's waking up for Horizon! When you reach the top, we should do our tests and then get out of here, my friend. The Baja is waiting, and I think the volcano is getting angrier.
Angelica Garcia coming to you live from the Horizon XS chopper! That's right, we have a chopper. We're flying high over Mexico to see one superstar driver take on the fury of the Gran Caldera volcano. Don't go anywhere.
Looks like you're attracting the local news. You're on TV.
It looks safe, but there's vapor everywhere. This expedition looks to be heading straight to the active crater of the volcano. This might be the most rock and roll thing. We'll be back soon.
about steam vents?
See? Believe it or not, they said opening them, say with a car, actually helps release the geothermal energy.
Keep going, superstar! Don't let the Gran Caldera defeat you! Horizon XS is cheering you on!
Coming up on the crater now, Remy!
Copy that! Feel free to turn on the air conditioning. I spoke to Haley and they say we have some time. In fact, there are some things she wants us to do up here. For science, you know?
For science!
Seismometer. You're getting the readings? Buenísimo. We should be heading down soon. Solving.
Suited and booted. Can't that be science?
have for a sample.
Excuse me, pilot. Mind if we take a detour on the way? I swear I saw some kind of barn or something out there.
I promised I'd show you an active volcano up close. Now, I think the show's over.
Yep, that's enough playing with fire for one day.
Oh, that was a big one! I think the volcano is telling us we've overstayed our welcome.
Agreed. Let's go. I'll see you at the bottom, Remy.
Good thing I know the fastest way down.
Don't look back! Trying my best!
Racing, my friend. Vamos! I know an up Baja circuit that would be perfect. I didn't plan on us entering a race already, but here goes nothing.
Onward into the final lap. Oh, but what is? Some new competitors come into the arena! Ah! This is awesome! Vamos! The crowd goes wild!
Legendary Baja Racing, my friend!
Oh, we've never seen anything like this! And they go! 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 Across the finish line!
Horizon Baja. Standing shoulder to shoulder with the Baja 500 and 1000. Legendary cross-country racing.
My friend, those run once a year. We get to do this every day.
You know how to make an entry. Welcome to Horizon Baja. Well, what do you think of the place? This will be the destination for cross-country racing. You in?
Here's the new cross-country event program to start. So I will see you out there.
Dark Lord, attendance has already skyrocketed at Horizon Baja. Guess we're not the only ones who always dreamed of coming here. Keep bringing them in, superstar.